there's the quickness. Ouch! A shark kick. Ow! Ooh. Oh my gosh! The quick kick. Cody gets blasted. Look out! Yeah, that was a costly misstep. Oh, wow. Cody Rhodes has been living this business since it was in diapers. Wow, look at that great flexibility. Look at the agility. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Oh, wow, what a move. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that? Oh, no. Oh. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. What's he going to find? And he's getting out of there. He wants to get innovative. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Daniel controlling the arm. Cody Rhodes is a capable high flyer. He doesn't go high risk often, but when he does, he's effective. Oh my God, what a chair shot. And he gets cracked again with that steel chair. What's he doing? Oh, how smart was that?
Here comes a steel chair in the...
Hey! Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Again with the chair. Bam! Oh, mama! Ouch! Oh, no! Oh! When Daniel Bryan gets a hold lock in, he does not let it go. You don't want to be on the mat with him. Bryan looks like he's about to have some fun. What a boot.
And he gets back in. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
That was... Oh! King, did you see that?
Oh, man. Oh, what an impact. Steel against bone.
Right on the leg.
He's got another steel chair.
This looks like it could get nasty. Did you know he's a vegan? That probably explains the crazy eyes and bad attitude. Cody has the headlock. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Cody might be counting sheep here.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, a serious impact as his skull is driven into that chair.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. Whoa! Somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. What's he going to do here?
And he missed that one. Controlling the head.
He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh my gosh. What a fierce kick. Cody has the arm. How much more extreme will this match become? A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. I'd say Daniel Bryan is as determined as any WWE superstar today. This kid doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. Oh my gosh, what a slam! Bam! Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop. Hey, he's going for it again! Got a hold of that steel chair. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Not another chair shot.
He's bleached
steel and flesh meat once more.
Relentless with that steel chair. You've got to be kidding me. He's still not through.
Submission specialist Daniel Bryan.
I guess he's done with it.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Right hand.
That'll leave a mark.
Wow. Talk about athletic.
Oh.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
His shoulders are down.
Two. Three.
Daniel Bryan.